What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And if you're a return subscriber, what is up? Okay, guys, so today we are going to the movies. So I'm finished to get a shower and then I'm gonna get out and do my hair. Because look, but I'm about to brush my teeth first and then I'm gonna do my hair and then I'm gonna brush my lashes out because I think I'm gonna do my first get ready with me. All right, y'all, so I am dressed now. I just did my get ready with me, so I'm brushing out my lashes. I didn't do it on my get ready with me, so this is one brushed out, this one isn't. My baby done pulled my lashes off this eye. Yeah, look at how many lashes are coming off though. Like, this many lashes has never came off when she's done my lashes, so I don't know what the hell going on, but I feel like my lashes is gonna be bald before Valentine's Day, like, no lie. And if they are, I'm sorry, but I'm not going back. I do want to add something on my eyebrows because my eyebrows look very much non-existent, so let me do that. Hold on, y'all, because I got an hour before I leave. I'm gonna eat like a snack or something here. Yeah, maybe like a bagel. I want to eat something though. But yeah. Whew, all right. I need to get my slippers. Hold on. All right, y'all hear me? Squeaky, squeaky. I'm gonna take this off too. Y'all, it's hot. This jacket is hot. But it is kind of chilly outside, so. How have you guys been? Okay, I'm about to use this and do my eyebrows real quick. All right. So yes, I did something with my eyes, y'all. My hair, I'm surprised it's still like moving because y'all, after I went swimming, I didn't do nothing to my hair and it was a lash. Just got stuck in my hair. I don't know where it went yet though. But yeah, y'all, after I went swimming, I didn't do nothing to my hair. I didn't put nothing else in it. I didn't even comb it. I just kept it in two braids. And that was it. Yes, y'all, as y'all can see, I changed my hair to a middle part. I'm about to add this stuff to my lips because all right. I'm gonna see y'all in a minute, okay? Face super shiny, but it's okay. Ooh.
You know, twilight stays through the heart. Daylight is a big one.
Alright, let's go kill.
We've never been before. Not just entertained. Somehow we're born.
Okay, what is up, guys? Like I said, I don't know what I'm saying. What is up, guys? Okay, y'all, so last night was a ball. Okay, a motherfucking ball. I still got nails right here. But y'all, what I'm finished to do is clean my lashes. We're going to use the bottle that I got, that I told y'all about. It's like spray. Yeah, perfect. And it goes exactly where you need it to go. So I'm going to use this. I had like a little thing, but I don't know if I still have it. And I got it. Okay, so this is for my lashes as well. So what you do is put this on, because y'all, these lashes are dirty. I know they dirty, like I just know it. And then you use this to like clean them. I haven't cleaned these lashes. I just got them. Not just got them, but look at the makeup on it. Hold on.
Okay.
Y'all, look at the freaking makeup on the lashes. So dirty. Like, let's add some more. I'm gonna clean these. Look at how dirty, y'all. That's why you need to clean your face. Especially your lashes. All right. And then we're gonna use the water and spray it. Spray it down. All right. I'm using tissue. I need to get something that's not tissue. But yes, y'all. Y'all see it? Y'all see the difference? Quit fucking playing. Okay. Y'all see it. Okay. Now we're gonna go to the next lash. Okay. Lashes is clean. Alright, y'all. So I'm about to give y'all a recap on last night. And then, thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned, because, bitch, I'm outside! What is up, guys? Welcome to my channel. If you are new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you are a returning subscriber, what is up? So, I am about to get in the shower, y'all. I look crazy. But I'm about to get in the shower. I'm starting this vlog because tomorrow, we going outside. Okay, y'all, but I'm about to get in the shower. I need to wash up, and I am gonna wash my face. Even though my face don't look bad, I get my makeup done tomorrow, so I don't want it to be like, you know. So I'm gonna wash my face, and then I'll see you tomorrow, because I gotta do hair at 9 o'clock in the morning, and then I have a makeup appointment at 4:30. And then I am going to my best friend's house to do her hair. And then we're going out. We gotta go to the liquor store. But I'm bringing y'all with us, okay? But I'm gonna be in the shower, so stay tuned. All right, guys, so I am done doing hair. It is 3:26. I actually been done for a little minute now, but I am getting ready to go. I'm combing my hair because it look nappy. It is nappy. So I'm finna do that. And then I'm finna put on a headband to keep my hair out my face so I can head to the makeup appointment. Y'all know who doing my makeup. Yeah. My girl Nita, period. Nita gonna get me right every time. Y'all will not see my hair tonight. Like, it's not gonna be out, so I'm not really tripping about the top of this. I need to get a headband. So I ordered this packet with a bunch of headbands, and I'm looking for I ordered this packet with all these headbands, and the headbands just poured the fuck out. Like, what? I think I'm ordering this gray one. Not this too. Light. I really want a dark color though, because where is blue? I could wear the black one, but I just don't want makeup on it, and I don't really wear dark blue like this, so I'm gonna wear this one. And yeah, pull it on my head like that. And we go pull it up. And these headbands, they made to cover like whatever you want. I'm covering my this. I don't know. I really just want to cover this. But like, still want it to be cute, you know? Like these. All right, yeah. It look a little crazy at the top, but I really don't care. Oh my gosh, y'all. Look at this. Ugh. Look at it. Yeah. So actually, since this look crazy like this, I'm about to wrap this on there and then I'm gonna wrap this on top. So let me do that and I'll be back, y'all. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna record on my phone because I do not want to. Actually, I'm gonna take my camera. All right, y'all, so I done made it to my makeup appointment and it is exactly 4:31. I will be back on here when I get done with my makeup because I don't want to bring the camera. Bye.
Y'all, y'all know who I'm with, period.
Best of the best of the best.
That's right.
Top.
That's right.
Top tier. Y'all see the face.
Face is facing.
Okay. She gonna do it every time. Won't he do it? I'm see ya. Yeah. Mhm. Yep. This how you clear a bitch.
Yeah. Period. That's just, you know, this is how you do it.
Yeah. It's just like so perfect.
It is.
Yeah. Did she give what's supposed to be gave? Mm-hmm. We knew it. We knew she was gonna get the job done.
We did.
Y'all can't say she don't eat every time.
Period.
Eight. Face. Eight. And your face gonna match your neck.
For real.
Period. Oh my gosh. Oh, you see that? Nita gonna do it every time. Won't she do it?
Will.
Oh, like, I need to get dressed. Oh, no. All right, y'all, so now I am at my best friend's house.
Hey, niggas.
Period. We finna do her hair. She need to get in the shower and shit. I need to.
Because I'm so last minute, like always.
Always, y'all. It never fails.
Then I am the one.
The one, two, and three, okay? Shit. And then what are we doing?
We need to go to the liquor store.
We need to do that first, honestly, before you get to doing any fucking thing.
Well, yeah, I put the coat on my head.
All right. All right, so now we're finna go to the liquor store whenever this bitch hurry up because she take forever. Get off that dial, Julio! Echo Fulio! Ooh, Samoya messaged. Let's see what she said.
I'm not Julio.
Girl.
Who she said?
I can't
cook. Alright, y'all, so we are here. Period. I will show y'all our outfits, but I will after we take our pictures. Yeah, I'll show y'all our outfits after we take our pictures, but we are here. I see y'all.
How we get so deep so fast? It's not planned out, get your ass. You be on some toxic shit, but how can I get off this bitch? I haven't seen you in 3 months, I miss you. Can I see you, babe? Every time I see one of your pictures, that shit drive me crazy. Girl, I know you missing me, especially how I kiss it. Best to say the liver. Why the fuck you keep going missing on me? Every time you get back in your picture, you act different on me.
Don't I think that we gonna have a shit? I'm tripping on it!
Got a booty for a show.
It's a yappy nigga face. Nah,
pussy boy, you slow.
Hey, we hopping out in red lights, twerking on them headlights. She say she can't come outside today. That means she's scared, right? She put up in the winter, in the summer, pop out at night. Bragging on that nigga top, you better hold his head tight. Why? Anyways, life's great, pussy still good. Still eating cake, wishing that a bitch would. Got my foot up on they necks as a bitch shoot. On gun, I'm F-R-E-E, fuck nigga free. That mean I ain't gotta wear
it, but I'm fuck nigga cheap. And I'm you always say be saving a little bit. With my wretched ass friends.
I'm F-R-E-E, fuck. This is where who ain't nothing but a